Back to my channel. Today I'm gonna play the new Clash Royale. Let me just donate these people. This is like one of the best clans for the starters. Just join this clan whenever you want. It's called you can just see, I'm just gonna highlight this. Just tough to spell. Okay, this is the clan name. Just join this clan if you want to just, you know, like just rush to the no starting place. I need to upgrade these pets. There's a lot of things to discuss, guys. The first thing is, join this clan if you're like a newer. It's 37 people are there, and it's like very very good clan. You just get guaranteed 100, not 100, 10 by 10 trophies. No, clan chest, 10 by 10 clan chest to beat Frank, not the Mega Indian. Mega Indian was not a very good clan. So guys, I'm in the frozen peak. Maybe I left two people and last was, I don't know, Pekka's playhouse. Yeah, I left two people in the Pekka's playhouse last time, and I covered three arenas this time. And I'm in the fourth arena. It's a Spell Valley, Builder's Workshop and Royal Arena. I have covered these three arenas and come to the frozen peak, which is like a very good one. Next is going to be the ninth, then 10th, and the last one. Just four more arenas to go, and these arenas are like lit because these arenas take so much trophies. Maybe I need to cover maybe more 1400 or something. Yeah, 1500 trophies to just go to the legendary arena, which is the last arena of the game. Then from the 4000 will be the league, and you get season reward and double legendary chest. You can choose whatever you want from the this thing, from the chest, whatever. Why am I talking about this? So guys, yeah, I just got a notification of something, but I don't bother. This is like very good clan. Please join the clan. Just I'm telling you, this is one of the best clans in the game for the starters. Yeah, basically this is the best clan in the game for starters. Just join this clan. We accept all players, and there's so many things going on. The first thing is the next update. They want to remove achievements because the requests have come for that. Request, you need to do some daily tasks for getting the game, you know, like that. I got two legendary, guys. One is the princess, which is like lit. Princess is one of the best cards in the game, guys. First is the Mega Knight, then comes the princess. Then I have got the Lock 2, which is very good card in the game, but not the best. Let me just go with the Let me just go for the 2v2s because there's a quest. If you have to complete, you have to win five. What was I saying about? Yeah, you need to fight. You have to win five quests. No, 2v2 games. Oh wait. He's rushing to the place. Bro, I was very sad. Oh, one shot that. Oh my god. Bats, do the job. Bro. Seriously, boss? Seriously, bro? Seriously? Don't connect hard. I felt it was connecting. Whatever. Just connected. Bro, wizard, please. Wizard, come out. We need you. Okay, not the wizard, maybe now. Okay, I need the. Which is good for rushing with this and this. Take a two-side attack. Yes. Good. GG on that part. Bro, these people are like, what? That's a double witch strategy or something. Okay, let me just put the wizards here so it can just one-shot that thing. And put the princess at the back, cause it's like very good in the card in the game. Why do you irritate me, WhatsApp? Seriously, why? Dark Prince is one of the best games in the game, guys. One of the best cards in the game is Dark Prince. So, whatever. The range on this is thing, my favorite thing on the, like, the princes, which is like so good. I'm going to put a goblin barrier there. How great to take out that thing. One more shot. Seriously, bro. Seriously. One princess will not want to take out this thing. Bro. I need to just take care of this thing. Bats, please do the job. We're going to win this game, right? Oh my god. It didn't stand a chance. The minion are just is like, no, I'm not going to do it, bro. It's not going to do. We won the game, guys. We surely, soon but surely, won the game. Now, rematches are possible, guys, if you don't know. Rematches is the thing which, if you want to play with this guy, I can play with this guy. But if he leaves, yeah, see, if he accepts, we can just play with this guy. I don't know, why did we come back? We came back to the game. And I'm with the same guy. The same person whom I played with last time. So, I want to send maybe Dark Prince at the back. Dark Prince at the back. Oh my god. Put the bats in the back. No, bats in the front. So it takes out the thing, hopefully, without it connecting. Yes, it didn't connect. Then I need to put this here. Oh my god, seriously, bro. Oh yeah, that's enough. For that to go. Two shots connected. Three shots? No, not. It was almost three shots. But no. Let's see who will win the game. A prince or a dark prince? Okay, I basically got like kind of cheated. Because he didn't get the charged up power. Only I got the charged up power. Okay. We are going to get the second tower as well. Oh my god. Just put the arrows there. Put the bats here. Because it can just take out the a witch. Because it's not concentrating here. No, like, if it concentrates, it can take out the thing. But now I want to use the princess offensively. Sorry, not offensively. Okay, maybe offensively. Do we have this thing? Any good a chance? It couldn't get a chance again with me. Just go. Charge up. Oh my god. We win the game, guys. Let's give a high five for me. Give a like for the video because I won the game. It's not like that much awesome, but whatever. Maybe rematch again? I'll ask him a rematch. Yes, he accepts the rematch. Two more times and I'm going to stop this. Give him the card. And I'm like level 8. Sorry, bro. I'm just going to open the crown chest. Gold. Gems. Barbarians. Zap. Bats. Oh, bats. I love the bats. Rocket. Oh, card collector has just gone like crazy. Maybe another match. Complete the crown chest. End the quest. Good luck, big boy. Okay, maybe I'll just do the. Yes. Oh my god, that was such a good thing. Oh my god. Just one shot. Oh no, not even one shot. He didn't even get a one shot with this thing. Let me just send one fireball at least. One fireball. No. It says no. Why did you send a mini word? Oh my god. Oh my god. Seriously, bro? Seriously? Just kill the Inferno Dragon. Oh, wait, didn't kill the Inferno Dragon? Okay. Okay, just this thing is just. Put the this thing in the back. Put the princess in the back. I knew he would put something there. So miner, miner. He just send the miner. I'm going to send the. One smash that. Yes, I got it. No. Get the smash at least. Did you get the smash? No, he didn't get the smash. I need to send the. We got a one tower of his, but he didn't get a one tower of us. So let's put this here, princess here. Go on. I want a second tower too. Because. You know why not? Because why not? Like, two is better than one, right? Always. He's not even able to attack because. Oh my god, a Wi-Fi problem! It just comes every time. Just don't bother. Clone that. Oh my god. And they died. Okay, we won the game anyways, guys. I don't know, like, why the Wi-Fi problem comes. My Wi-Fi is, like, such a good Wi-Fi. One more match, maybe, guys? Yeah, one more match. Yes, the last match. No, maybe the last match. Let's go. I didn't know that this guy had thunder. Good luck. Good luck to you as well. So, he goes for that. Maybe, I don't know. Go like this maybe. Go with the. Bro, no, why? Why did he even? Farewell, my guy. Farewell. We are of course not going to lose this match. Sorry, we are going to lose this match. Because he's just moved. Let me just pause the game, quit the game, make him understand how it feels. And maybe. No, let me just play. Let me just not go for the offensive. If he was putting that, I knew that he was a troll, and maybe I was probably like quit playing with this guy. Go princess, go, go princess, go, go princess, go princess, go princess, go. Why are you missing arrows? He just needed it. Oh. No commentary, guys, for the next. It's going to be serious. Maybe this is going to cancel. No, it's not going to cancel. It's going to put the electro wizard there. Maybe it's going to be a tie game because. No, it's not going to be tie. Because we have the double elixir going on, and yeah. Get the potion, guys. Wait, the potion is for us? Yeah, of course it's for us. Just forget about the tower, my guy. Just that was such a clever move. Such a clever move. Minor that. He's going to lose the game. Of course. Because he's a big noob, I'm not going to play with him next match. Seriously, bro. Because of you, I just lost the game. He just activated the King Tower at the starting. I'm just going to quit. So, let me just complete the quest. We one last victory before we end the video. No. Play the game. Let's go. That we are both the same equal King Towers. Let's go. Double, whatever, Goblin Barrier. Knew that attack, something like this. These are the friendly type of thing. He has the Princess as well. Center. Let me just wait. Please get distracted with the skeletons. And the oh my god, yes. Put the bats. Nope. You stand a chance. Our teammate is a noob. Didn't have arrows. Wait, even I didn't have arrows, but whatever. I just got a tower for him. He sends a witch in. So let me just support the witch with the Dark Prince. Get the thing. Get the thing. Let me just put the... Sorry guys for the cough. Have a little... cough problem. Let's just put this thing here. Maybe have this cold, maybe. Or just little cough or cold, I don't know. I just put it in. Oh, it just killed off. Like, just put this in the random place. Wizard is such a good card here. Card in the game, man. It's like such a good card. Princess is dead. Dark Prince. I need to kill. Rudy, you have arrows. Please still you have arrows. Oh my god, I need the arrows desperately. What just happened? Just go for the attack. Just go for the bigger attack. Let's go. Yes, we got the game. We got the 3 attack, guys. Let's go. He also quit the game anyways. So let's get the quest done. Collect the reward. And yeah, whatever. I just got the arena. I got some points for the thing, whatever, card collector. No, card collector. Whatever. So guys, that's going to be it for today's video, guys. I hope you liked it. If you liked it, please drop a big fat like down below, guys. Guys, if you want me to play Clash of Clans, not Clash of Clans, Clash Royale. I just messed up the intro, outro, guys. So guys, if you want me to play Clash Royale, please, just give a like this video and let me know in the comment section below. This deck is very good. If you want me to this is the best deck, guys. You can just copy it. It's just all like very efficient, not like very heavy stuff like Pekka or Golem or whatever, Giant Skeleton or Balloon. We unlock so much stuff, guys. By the way, it's not the most expensive card in the game. It's 9 elixir, guys. Seriously, let me just keep it by elixir and this is last. Yeah, I'm telling you, this is last. There's nothing which is like above 9 elixir of 3 musketeers, guys. Anyways, guys, that's going for today's video. I hope you liked it. If you liked it, please drop a big fat like down below, guys. Until then, see you in the next video, guys. If you like this series to be continued, please drop a like and let me know in the comment section below. Until then, see you in the next video, guys. Pips out. Peace.